Next we are going to see with what is backing of tracks. So this gives a necessary condition on what speed the vehicle has to move so that there will not be any skidding. So when you see here, this particle, this car is moving in the circular path. Whenever any particle is moving, we know that it has a normal force. Yes, here it is given by the normal force in this direction because this particle is completely moving in the circular path. So when it is moving, for this particle, this is an upward force. So this is a normal force which is given by mg, and downward we have the gravitational force which is mg. Upward the normal force n. Yes. And now there is a frictional force. Okay, that frictional force gives you a centripetal force. That centripetal force is acting along this direction, so this gives your centripetal force. Okay, and what we are going to do is this normal force is going to be split into two components. So what are the two components? Is first one is n into cos theta. Okay, so this is the first component, and the next component is n into sin theta. So these are the two components which has been split, which is n cos theta and n sin theta. Now when you see here, this is your components which is acting along the y direction. So when the component is acting along the y direction, it is given by this component is what? N cos theta, and the downward it is given by mg. So we can write that this both are equal. ஏன்னா இது ரெண்டுமே என்னது y axisல இருக்கிறதுனால. So n cos theta is equal to mg அப்படின்னு எழுதுறோம். Same way when you are seeing along the x component, here we have with n into sin theta. So n sin theta ன்ற டேர்ம் இங்கே இருக்குது. This side we are having with the term centripetal force. So CF, centripetal force. So we can say that n into sin theta is equal to this centripetal force. So this is what we have seen from this diagram. So இதுதான் நம்ம ஈக்குவல் அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு எழுதிட்டு வில் பி டிரைவிங் the equation for the velocity. Okay, so let us see how we are deriving this equation to be. Yes, clear. First let us consider the surface which makes the angle theta with a horizontal. Now this angle theta is said to be what? Vertical அப்படின்னு சொல்கிறாங்க. When the car turns, there are two forces. What are the two forces? First is gravitational force and then the normal force. Yes. Now this n we are going to split into two components. That is given by n normal force is split into two components. They are n cos theta and n sin theta. When you see here, this n cos theta is balanced by the term mg, and n sin theta will provide the centripetal acceleration. So enadhu n cos theta is equal to mg appadino, n sin theta is equal to centripetal force. So centripetal force oda formula enadhu mv square by r illaya. So andha rendu formula eduthuk porom. So we are taking with that two formulas here. So we get n cos theta is equal to mg, n sin theta is equal to mv square by r. Now divide these two terms. Okay, so we are writing this as n sin theta divided by n cos theta. So this two if you are going to divide, which is equal to idu rendu divide aayidum illaya. So we get mv square divided by r divided by m into g. Okay, now this term n gets cancel and m gets cancel. V square divided by rg appdin vandrom. Okay, so v square divided by rg. Sin theta by cos theta can be written as tan theta. Okay, now when you need v square alone, this term can be brought to the other side. So we get tan theta into rg appdin varuma. Okay, so tan theta into rg. Now bring this to the other side, so we get root of, so v is equal to root of rg into tan theta. So this gives a necessary condition for any particle to move on the circular path. Okay, so there are two conditions. First condition is tan theta is equal to v square by rg. The next condition is v is equal to root of rg into tan theta. Yes, clear. Thank you.